Shockley, Chapman in the fourth row. Bobby Mays, Trevor Seiss in the fifth row. Then on back, it's Mitchell Childress, Michael Hawk, Michael Rutherford, Eddie King Jr. Here we go, lights are out, looking for a good clean start, 30 lap, limited late model feature, here we go. So caution comes out, lap number 8. For the 17 of Brian Shockley as he spins on his own over in turn number 4. He was balancing his... Give him a good breath. Here rolls out. Let's hear it for you. Winner first time for Matthew Holt. Wolf, the 119 of Josh Evans, and the 24 of Andy Waddle. Row 4 will be the 50 of Rick Welch, and the 10 of Chris Russell. Brian Russell. Here we go, looking for green. Folks, it's over for your winner, 2-1 from Anthony Burchett. Folks, folks, don't forget, we'll be back to a full racing program next Saturday night. We'll have a limited late model, Sportsman, classic cars, four cylinders. And we hope to see you here next Saturday night. Bring a friend with you.